गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज चैप्टर नंबर 4, द रैट ट्रैप. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट इट विद द इंट्रोडक्शन. द रैट ट्रैप इज अ स्टोरी दैट गिव्स अस अ साइकोलॉजिकल इंसाइट इनटू ह्यूमन नेचर. द ऑथर हाईलाइट्स हाउ ग्रीड फॉर मटीरियल थिंग्स एंड ट्रैप्स ह्यूमन बीइंग्स. कि ह्यूमन बीइंग्स जो हैं उनको किस चीज़ ने ट्रैप किया हुआ है, जो ग्रीड है मटीरियल थिंग्स के लिए, जो लाइफ की लग्जरीज हैं उन चीज़ों ने ह्यूमन बीइंग को पागल कर रखा है. द स्टोरी अपहोल्ड्स द बिलीफ दैट द एसेंशियल गुडनेस ऑफ अ ह्यूमन बीइंग कैन बी अवेकन्ड थ्रू लव एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग. द थीम ऑफ द चैप्टर is basic human need for companionship and shows the negative effects of loneliness. The chapter tells us that how we need the companions in life, that the companions are also a necessity in life, and if we are not having good companions in life, then it also gives negative effects to our life. The story stresses on the fact that most human beings are prone to fall into the trap of material benefit. That most people in the world fall in the trap of luxury things. Means whenever we see that someone have bought a new luxurious car, then we also want to have That. मतलब हम अगर जब किसी को देखते हैं कि किसी ने और कोई लग्जूरियस चीज़ ले ली है, तो हम भी उस चीज़ को लेना चाहते हैं. राइट, द वर्ल्डली रिचेज हैव दिस इल्यूजन देम एंड दे आर रनिंग आफ्टर द थिंग्स विच आर टेम्प्रेरी. बट वॉट इज़ द एक्चुअल रियलिटी ऑफ लाइफ दैट ऑल द लग्जरी थिंग्स गिव अस अ शॉर्ट टर्म्ड हैप्पीनेस. ये कोई ज़्यादा टाइम के लिए हमें खुशी नहीं देती हैं. द मेन कैरेक्टर्स इन दिस चैप्टर आर द पेडलर. He is the protagonist and the central character of the story. He is an unnamed man who lives as a tramp, wandering the countryside and selling rat traps. Peddler kaun hai? Peddler is the rat trap seller who has no family, he has no name, and he moves here and there in the countryside to sell his rat traps. And sometimes when he doesn't make any money, then he knocks at the doors of the people to spend the night. Sometimes the people welcome him, but most of the time he has to face the unhappy faces of the people. The peddler is vagabond, thief, beggar, witty, philosopher, pragmatist, and humorous. The next character is Edla Wilmenson. Edla is the daughter of Iron Master. Edla kaun hai? Iron Master ki daughter hai. He is described as not at all pretty, but modest and quite shy. She is not very much beautiful, but she is modest. She is a modern girl. She is exceptionally kind. When the rat trap seller refuses to go to the Iron Master's house, then she convinces the peddler to come to their house for the Christmas celebration. She is the most positive figure in the story, and her compassion and generosity are the reason for peddler's transformation. Aur Edla ki jo nature hai, uski nature ki wajah se hi jo peddler hai wo change ho jata hai. Characteristics of Edla are kind, compassionate, friendly, charming, modest, shy, persuasive, sensitive, understanding, hospitable, honest, and innocent. Then the other character is Iron Master. Iron Master is Edla's father and the man who is the owner of Ramsjo Iron Works. He is a very prominent Iron Master. He steps by at his forge every day. He goes to his forge every day twice. He inspects the quality of his products. In his younger days, he was in the military, so he mistakes the peddler for his old regimental comrade, Captain Von Stihl. And the other character is the crofter. The crofter is the old man where the peddler had spent one night, and the crofter had given a very nice treatment to the peddler, and peddler had stolen the 30 kroners of the crofter. The crofter is lonely, happy, friendly, generous and hospitable. The summary is, the story begins like a fairy tale. ये एक fairy tale की तरह शुरू होती है. The central character is a beggar and a thief who goes about selling rat traps of wire to make a small living. He finds it difficult to make both ends meet. मतलब जो peddler है, rat trap seller है, he is very poor and he is not having enough money to spend the time peacefully. He has no roof, no shelter. So, whenever the night falls, he knocks at the doors of the people to spend the nights. But he is never welcomed. So, one day, he spent a night in Crofter's house. Then, after stealing 30 kroners from the crofter, he went towards the forest. But he couldn't come out the forest, and then he noticed that now he was fallen into a trap. Then he went into the iron industry which was nearby. There he was attended by Edla. Edla was the daughter of iron master, and she invited him to her house for Christmas celebration. The tramp undergoes a change of heart after experiencing the kindness of Edla. He returns the stolen money and writes a letter to her thanking her for helping him escape the rat trap. The story ends with the victory of human goodness. Now we'll start the poem. Now we are going to start the poem Keeping Quiet, written by Pablo Neruda. In this poem, the poet aims to appeal to the readers to take some time out of their busy life for a little introspection and retrospection. So, इस poem में poet क्या बोलना चाहता है कि हमें कुछ time के लिए we have to stop all the works which we are doing and we have to introspect ourselves. हमें अपने आप को check करना है that how are we doing the things. The title Keeping Quiet is a symbolic of stopping all the activities and keep the mind quiet by not doing anything. But to question and understand the purpose of the world that humans have created around themselves. In the poem, the poet advocates to keep quiet and still for a while to introspect and understand ourselves and our relationships. हमें पोइट बोलता है कि हमें कुछ टाइम के लिए क्वाइट रहना है और उस टाइम पे हमें अपने पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव पॉइंट्स को चेक करना है. द पोइटिक डिवाइसेस आर एलिट्रेशन. एलिट्रेशन कहाँ पे यूज़ हुई है? सडन स्ट्रेंजनेस, क्लीन क्लॉथ्स, वी वुड, हर्ट हैंड्स, वी विल, वर्ड्स, विद. नेक्स्ट पोइटिक डिवाइसेस मेटाफर. Metaphor is in the line, put on clean clothes and in the shade. Next is repetition. Repetition, the two words, without rush, without engines, tell us about repetition. Then imagery, cold sea is the word which tells us about imagery. Then antithesis, count to 12 and we will all keep still. And personification, the line, perhaps the earth can teach us, tells us about personification. So in this poem, the poet has emphasized the need to introspect. Poet ne kis cheez pe force kiya hai that what is the need of introspection and bring in the spirit of brotherhood among the people. He wants people to stop talking and stop all movements. Poet kya chahta hai? that all the people should stop talking and should stop all the activities for some times and he counts till 12th. और जो सभी अपना काम बंद कर देंगे और poet जो है वो 12th तक count करेगा. That is a short period of time. These moments of silence would be strange and exotic because in our mundane life we are working towards achieving selfish goals regardless of the others' requirements and emotions. पोएट ये कहना चाहता है कि हम काम तो करते हैं लेकिन हम अपना काम इस तरीके से करते जा रहे हैं दैट वी डू नॉट केयर फॉर द इमोशंस ऑफ अदर्स दैट मैन वुड गेट एंड ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम द मैन वुड गेट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू रियलाइज हाउ ही इज़ डिस्ट्रॉइंग नेचर. जो मैन है वो चेक करेगा कि वो नेचर को कैसे डिस्ट्रॉय कर रहा है और कैसे अपने आप को हार्म दे रहा है. फ्यूटाइल वॉर्स अगेंस्ट मैन एंड नेचर वुड बी अरेस्टेड एंड अ न्यू फीलिंग ऑफ यूनिटी वुड बी अनएक्सपीरियंस्ड. द पोएट डजंट वॉन्ट हिज डिज़ायर फॉर इनएक्टिविटी टू बी मिसअंडरस्टूड बट द पोएट वॉन्ट्स दैट ही डजंट वॉन्ट एनीवन टू टेक दिस टाइम एज इनएक्टिव time. He wants the man to learn a lesson from the earth. But ये चाहता है कि human beings जो हैं वो earth से एक lesson लें. That the earth sometimes appears to be inactive, but still it is productive. कि कुछ टाइम कभी ये होता है कि अर्थ पे अगर हम कुछ नहीं उगाते हैं ज़मीन पे तो कुछ नहीं उगता है लेकिन जैसे ही हम कोई पौधे लगाते हैं जब कोई भी क्रॉप लगाते हैं तो वो उगनी शुरू हो जाती है. तो इसका मतलब क्या है दैट समटाइम्स अर्थ इज़ इनएक्टिव बट स्टिल इट बिकम्स प्रोडक्टिव आफ्टर सम टाइम. सो मैन टू could be productive and progressive without any aggression, selfishness and the urge for destruction. So that's all with this poem. Tomorrow we'll revise the next chapter. Okay, bye. Have a nice day ahead, students.